This is not a duo, though it looks like it a little bit. At your mark, ready, set, let's go. Tom has become literally the rock star of the Butchers of Brooklyn. Yves-Marie, he's a rock star of the Butchers in France too. The cuts in America, the cuts in France were not the same. So I hope that today we're going to come out of here, if nothing else, with a way of recognizing the different cuts from the different countries.
Very much more representational of the butchering culture in America. It's sort of centered around the bandsaw. It's about efficiency and conserving time and labor because you're trying to make the meat as affordable as possible, whereas in France the meat is already expensive, but people are only they want to buy what they want to buy and they don't want to get anything else. They want to like get exactly that muscle that has the same texture all the way through.
In France they have to be very, very finicky about exploiting every muscle and having the right value for every muscle that has, and they all have their own texture, their own taste, their own value, their own fat content. Whereas in America, we were more concentrating on the goodness of the meat in general. How to raise it with or without hormones or not, but basically the marble, the intensity of the marble of the meat in general. So his philosophy and his conclusion is that in France we have the best butchers in the world, and in America we have the best breeders in the world, and that by getting together we should have something that is totally paradise.